All right. Let's give this a whirl. That's fun. When that happens, you just can't see your trigger for grabbing the radio. I had to go on instinct there. Grab the basket next time, because you can't see what the hell you're doing, because the damn tasks get in the way. Okay. Close. He's totally going to be in my way when I go back. Wow, he's not. That's good. Sub-3-minute thermos is good. Yeah, I knew he was gonna see the thermos. Nothing we could do about that. Thank you. Damn it, kid. Why did I have to drag the broom all the way out there? Come on. Dude. Oh my god! Hey, we did it. Oh, not the No, take the glasses. Please work. Okay, that didn't work, but it should still work. Because I didn't put his slipper down there. What's Roger doing? Why is he going down there again? Well, at least we're gonna make his cycle. Hey, Nux. I'm Goosen, having a really good run right now. Bye. What the hell is that noise? Holy crap, someone's bass outside is insane. My whole house is shaking right now. It's fucking ridiculous. Come on, Roger. Come on, Roger. I was very fast there. Bye. Shit. 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 Good. That's fine. Sorry to lose a little time here. Good, 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 good. Thank you. Wow, that was so bad. It's alright. That was the worst part of the run right there. That's okay. Nice. Well, that's a pretty good run. Let's make sure that it's valid. Make sure I didn't mess anything up. I don't think I did. But let's make sure. Wonderful. Valid run.
Yay!